No, you gotta do the other pedal. Your left foot. There you go. No, you gotta push yourself forward a little bit and then pedal. Other foot. Yep, you got there. See that? You gotta push forward with your other foot, your left foot. There you go. And push it forward and then go. Yeah. Hang on. Very good. Keep going. Awesome, bud. Keep going. Can you turn? Keep going. Pedal. Go up. Good job. It's all right. Get back up. That's all right. Your front tire is kind of soft, too. Go ahead, get back on your bike. Oh, all right, let's get you some mittens. Go ahead, push with your foot. You gotta push it forward. Yeah, go ahead, jump up, pedal. Yeah, you're doing. Hey, you're doing fine. The 40-mile-an-hour winds don't help, but get you a sail. Roll. Hey, you ready? Hang on. You ready? Pick your feet up. Go ahead, pedal. There you go. Good job, buddy. Pick your head up. Good job, Chooch. Just try not to hit the car. Good job, bud. You want to go ride the ramps? Do you want to go ride the ramps up in the north end of town? Over near mommy's work?
What?
You ride the ramps with your bike over at the other playground. Remember? Remember we did it before with your bike? You have all your pads on. Okay. Well, that's interesting. Huh? That's. Who needs a kickstand when you got an extra long pedal? Go ahead. Push. Push. Training wheels are a little long. Go ahead. Because the pedals are, I'm sorry, the training wheels are a little too tall for the bike. Go ahead.
What does that
mean? I have no idea what that does.